Good morning to all of you. My name is Navya. I read in 5th standard in National Senior Secondary School. Today I have made a project on tenses. As we know that tenses denote the time. Let's start. Tenses. There are three parts of time. Tenses, past tense, present tense, future tense.
Hello friends, there are three types of tense. Past tense, present tense, future tense.
Hello friends, there are four types of past tense. Past simple, past continuous, past perfect continuous.
Hello friends, there are four parts of present tense. Present simple, present continuous, present perfect continuous.
Hello friends, there are four parts of future tense. Future simple, future continuous, future perfect continuous.
Hello friends, I am going to describe past simple tense. There are also three parts of past simple tense. Assertive, negative and interrogative.
Hello friends, I am going to explain simple present tense. There are three parts of simple present tense. Assertive, negative, interrogative.
Hello friends, I am going to describe simple future tense. Assertive, negative, interrogative.